topic from the beginning. I already explained to you, you got a good topic. But then, you need to have more effort, both of you. You lah, especially Luqman, you need to have more effort, practice and avoid reading. Both of you are reading. So this is not reading class, this is a presentation. So more body language, like once, if you are reading, you are actually losing the body language marks. All marks for body language, which are about like 20%, you are losing that one. So if you're wasting your time coming to a final presentation, and you do nothing to improve your body language. So next time, please improve your body language. Eye contact especially. Once, if you are reading, you cannot say that I've got good eye contact. You cannot say that because you are reading. So avoid from reading. And wrong question is given there. What internet service provider by what? What is that? You are only reading, my dear, and you keep on handling the papers from the beginning until the end. So this is the last time that you are doing that. Promise me that this is the last time. If you keep on practicing the wrong things, that you will not change forever. Change, I said change. Good topic, but then a short point, very short point, which is very good as well, but not being delivered well. You got good things, you got quality things like iPhone, but you don't have data. You should practice more and have more confidence. There's nothing to worry, Sayyidatul Khadijah. Sayyidatul Khadijah, there's nothing to worry. Once if you finish, do your very best. Once if you're on set, do your very best. Because as I said earlier, opportunity won't come for the second time. Only one time. Prove it. Because you're going to keep all the marks till the end of your fifth semester. You can't turn back. You might fall if you turn back. So try not to pass to too many people. See, like the first part, you do, second part, you do, and then third part, you give the third back to Luqman. So why? What for? Why don't you just do first part like the rest, like first part, first part A person, second part B person. Why? Why not? So to those who have done first the good turns, taking turns, good turns taking in presentation, I congratulate you well because you listen to whatever advice that I give. But this one, maybe there's a data problem in iPhone, so that you cannot listen, you cannot have the right information there. So sorry to say, so I'm not bullying iPhone user, but actually, I just want to advise you good advice so that after this you will remember this advice forever. So if it touches your heart, then you will remember. If I cannot, I give you advice, it doesn't touch your heart and you will be like this forever. You're not changing. So I give you I dump you the bad one so that you remember this thing. Benda yang menyakitkan ni, tapi I'm not hurting your feeling lah, kan? I'm not really hurting your feeling. Ni baru 5% out of the cruelty that I have. 95% like saya simpan in my pocket. 5% that give you good comment so that you realize how important it is to have a good quality of things and how important it is the advices that I've given before. Okay? Don't share this thing in your TikTok lah. If I am popular, then you untung lah sebab you are taking my video, then you post my video. Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.